Okay, we're going to play By the Time Man Gets to Phoenix for Dietmar. This is Mick Clues on the drums, everybody. And Pete Noon on the bass. And on guitar, we have David Little. I feel very lucky to have them. God bless you, boys. Thank you for playing with me.
Thank you.
Excellent. Thanks very much for coming, and thanks to everybody that's come such a long way. All the people come from Ireland and England and everywhere else in Holland and America, and God bless you.
The amazing Peter Bruntnell, everybody. Isn't that great? Like I said, Peter's got a fabulous CD back there. I urge you to take a copy home. We're gonna take a quick break, but I need you to do me a favor first. While you're on your break this time, I need you to, like, you all got one of these, right? Because you're cool. You probably have a better phone than me because you're cooler than I am. But pull out your phone, go on some kind of social media, or if you're, you know, Ian's age, then phone somebody or text somebody, and tell them what a great time you're having. Believe it or not, there are still tickets available for tomorrow. And tomorrow, we got a great line. Oh my God, Nadine Khoury, Jack Marks from Canada, David Ford, Torpus and the Art Directors, Danny and the Champions of the World, and me. So you should definitely come back tomorrow. So during the break, please tell somebody what an amazing time you're having so that they come and join us tomorrow too. Take a quick break, be back in time, because if you're late for John Black and the Rats, I will be upset with you. And you don't want that.